friends, that's hurts.
I did catch that.
I am live.
What, are you actually live?
Yeah, there's not. Wait, there's nearly 1,000 people watching.
Hashtag go for swearing.
Why is
my black and white?
I know, it's cool.
SFS.
Ladies? Who's the lady? Joe, guys, we're just filming some covers for you. You'll see what they are soon.
This one's
Jess Glynn, I'll be there. Yeah, this one's... Spoiler alert! Wait, don't end it. It's funny. Yeah!
This one's I'll Be There by Jess
Glynn. Hi, Brookers, do you want to say hello?
Hello.
How are you, mate?
I'm good, how are you, man?
Good, man.
Awesome.
It's good to see him again, it's been a very long time.
Love you, bro.
Oh, I love you too, mate. But
he loves me more though.
I love Robbie too. This is Ryan's brother.
Is that just green hog?
Yeah, I don't care. Gotta love Robbie. I love you too. Where are you guys? We can't say because it might ruin the surprise for you guys when the covers come out. So we can't say. Ti amo. Anyway, guys, this was just like a tester to see how many people would come online. I love you. Should I stay on? Oh, I'll stay on.
Yeah.
What's down there? I'll stay on, guys. Nickname for Emma. Ems. What's going on, MCMs? Your hair is perfect. You're perfect. I am talking to Robbie. Robbie's perf. 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 Miss you. I miss you too, Bethany. So this is the first time I've gone live around the boys in a very long time.
Grab a water.
So the boys are just going shop.
Jack, grab a water.
Need a water, I'm parched. Parched today. It's hot. It's meant to be rainy, didn't it? They
laugh. Do you know what? It's really annoying because we would have gone somewhere really far, wouldn't we? To film something. Well, we are quite far away. We're about 20 miles away, guys. So good luck finding us. No, I'm joking.
We're in Maidenhead.
We're in Maidenhead. So guys, you know.
Hey, I'm very rich.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. It doesn't. Do you know what? What's annoying? Sorry, you can't guess on here anymore.
No.
And do you know what else is annoying? It doesn't show you the full name. You can't shout them out anymore, really. Like, it goes Emily dot dot dot.
Why did I only do that?
I don't know. It makes it harder for us to notice
you. How fast the comments are going.
I know. And do you know what? It's really hard to stop them as well now. Watch. See, look, it goes straight away. As soon as you try and scroll it, it just like. Oh, now it mugs me off, doesn't it?
God, you have been mugged.
I've been mugged. Fully off.
Yeah, baby.
So, is Jelin real? Jelin is real.
I'm a tree.
Rylan, yes, Rylan's real. Yes, wait, do you know what? That's a sick... That looks well cool. Yes, Robbie.
It's a filter. It's a real life filter.
That is it's a Snapchat filter.
Get it really in there. Get it really in there.
Yeah, go on.
Really
I'll be like this.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh my gosh, look at that!
I hope there's no spiders on this thing, because I am. Oh, I can feel it on my back. I miss you guys. We miss you too. Do you know what? You should see us on tour, and then we won't miss each other anymore. Because we'll see each other. Robbie! Yes, Robbie!
I like these big leaves.
Watch Roadworks. Do you know what? We've watched a couple of your videos. You're awesome. Thank you so much for the account.
Yeah, I went to pull one off and ended up putting.
Marry me!
One on and
yes, let's get married. Let's get married. Why is Robbie there? Because Ryan, his brother's with Robbie. It's brotherly love.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. See, look, this is what happens when me and Ryan go on lively. We end up just spouting Brussels.
We do, look. Brussels!
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you? Are you okay?
Very good. I like your cardigan.
It's very nice.
I just want you I've got a little bit of question, though.
Yeah, of course.
I've got to come to your house and grow some vegetables in your garden. Come here. I want to grow some vegetables in your garden. I only give you £1,000 and I'll make £1,000. Well, anybody could do it. You know, 10 houses down the road, £1,000. If you went to a farmer's yard and said the very same thing, you'd call yourself having £100,000.
That's insane.
Well, It's a riddle. All of them. Right? It's a riddle. She's not a riddle. Well, at least you send it to you to think about. Just send it to you to think about it. You can think about it.
Yeah. Or I cannot think about it.
Yeah. See? You don't want to think about it. Do you want to think about it?
I'll farming. Think about it, yeah. Farming.
My parents
I'm only asking you to think about it.
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah.
Well, no. And you said to yourself, well, I'm going to do the very same thing, or I'm going to profit share, or I'm going to look, give somebody to you, give something to you, give something to me, I'm going to go to the cash and carry, and I'll come back from the cash and carry, and I'm going to say to people, if you buy these things off me, I'll profit share with you, I'll give half the profit back to you.
Yeah.
That's nothing wrong in that, I'll give you £2 back. I'll keep £2.
Of course, yeah, of course.
Well, in actual fact, the more you give away, the more money you make.
Of course,
you make millions of pounds.
Of course,
two ways of it.
Very sorry to interrupt you, sir. Can we steal you?
Oh, yeah.
Do
I need to do harmonies?
Malcolm. Just two seconds. Only 2 seconds.
We need this one literally right now, unfortunately.
I'm sorry.
I'll stay and talk.
Who'll stay?
I'll stay and talk.
Will you pass the message on?
Go on, man.
I'll stay with you.
Go on. I'll stay. Pass the message on,
mate. Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Well, what I want to try and do is buy a Dutch barge.
Okay.
A what, sorry?
A Dutch barge.
Like a Dutch barge.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
And I want to do the very same thing. Now, I know if you take people up and down the river for nothing, and you do this profit share business.
Yeah.
Right? The boat will make £2,000 to £3,000 a day.
Well, yeah, of course.
It's got a nice wage for somebody, isn't it?
Of course, yeah, of course.
Lovely wage, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you could say to yourself, I'll keep half myself and give half to the church or charity or anything you like, really.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Yeah.
You must see that.
Yeah, no, I do, yeah.
Do you see that?
Yeah, I see that,
well,
yeah.
What's
the
context of this, Malcolm? Why is this chat happening?
Because you ain't understanding what I'm saying.
Yeah, but why do we need to?
Because you've got to act.
Yeah, but we're a boy band.
Oh, I know you are. You pass on.
No, I'll pass on the message.
I'll pass on the message to the boys,
you pass on the message because the simple reason is, if we don't change, the world will perish. Because we've come to a hut.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Everybody's knifing each other, killing each other all over the world. Now, if we had the Dutch barges, if everybody owned a boat in the world, there wouldn't be no wars, because everybody could escape from them, couldn't they? To go and get on the boat somewhere else in the world.
Yeah, of course.
Now, that must make sense.
Yeah, no.
You do that in a car or in a plane, and both of those are vehicles of war. Mm. As is a boat, that's why we have the Navy.
A boat's a little bit easier because it's the next thing to a house, really. It's the next thing you can live on. It's the next thing you can live on.
A canal boat, maybe, because it's a peaceful atmosphere. But if you're talking, like, just if everyone in the world had a boat, everyone would start weaponising all their boats and it would cause the same issue that we have with all other vehicles.
Well, not really, because everybody can escape and go to another country and start growing their vegetables.
Yeah, but some people choose not to escape, which is why war happens.
Ah, well.
But that's a whole nother story, and
that's
one we don't have time for, Malcolm, because we do have to work. But it was a pleasure
have
talking to
you. Have I got through to you?
You have.
You have.
Could you pass that message
on? Of course.
Our whole generation will be aware of the Dutch
Of course,
barges.
Yeah.
Thank you, Malcolm. It was
Malcolm,
a pleasure talking
thank you,
to you,
mate. Thank you.
See you later.
Thank you. See you later. Take care, mate.
You.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
What is happening?
Nice guy, but mental.
Yeah,
not,
bless
not
him.
The guy was mental.
The situation. The situation was mental. Yeah, because it's weird because we were on Lively and that happened and they heard all of that.
What's the conversation saying?
I don't know. They're just laughing. What was that? Look, I think we've all got the message. Laughing face. Literally, everyone's saying boats.
Guys, go on eBay. Get your cheapest Dutch barges now. Let's save the planet.
Quick. Environmental friendly. No.
I'm not sure what the points he was making, everyone's
entitled
to their opinion.
I love it. It's like a good cop, bad cop with me and you, because you're like, do you know what? No, it's not right. And then I'm like, yeah, man. Yeah.
You're trying to be polite and nice, and I'm like, do you know what? I will listen to spiel for a while before I go, do you know what? Actually, if everyone had a boat, no, it wouldn't stop war. So I don't care how nice you are, you're making bad points.
Do you know what, though, guys? Me and Andy, don't like war.
No,
no one likes war.
And why are we responsible for stopping it by buying a boat?
I don't know.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Whatever. Hi, Lively.
There's 3,000 people online. It's not bad for people that are probably still in school.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it's bank holiday.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's all right, then.
What was that about? I have no idea what that was about. I just came over and Ryan Brook was stuck in a conversation, so I was like, I can try and save them.
Do you know where that started? Because I thought they were going to get in trouble for, you know, like, picking up the flowers.
You missed the weirdest
conversation.
Oh, we don't know what that is. The riddle guy, that's what I said. The riddle guy, yeah. This lively will be on the internet after this, so you'll be able to hear the whole thing. We've lost the boy. What did he do? He just came up and then when he was like that riddle. Wait, he was talking about barges and wars. And then Andy made a point of, wouldn't there just be wars on boats and stuff then? Well, maybe. Why would the people...
Thank you. Yeah. I don't know, guys. It was really weird, but you know what? Bless him. I don't know if he was very well. But yeah, bless him. Is Roy okay? Yeah, Roy's fine. No one's. Everyone's fine. Everyone's like, going, is Roy okay? Where's Roy gone?
I got rid of Ryan to save him from the situation.
Yeah, Malcolm nearly took him.
We bought him a Dutch barge. He's peaceful now. He escaped.
It's got the flower in the shot.
Go on, show him that shot. Behind the scenes of a cover.
Look at this. How do you flip it?
Double tap, don't you?
No. Do you know what?
Yeah, bottom right.
That's a disc in it.
Trying to find the rhythm.
Oh.
Look at that. You are my best mate.
Is anyone? I'm still live, yeah, and it's cameras facing you guys.
Is anyone? No, because we've got their willy out.
Yeah, because most. That's literally what we do. We film covers with our willies out.
We don't.
Sometimes. For special occasions.
Oh, there's a free fan there, and a free Hoover.
We don't have a Hoover.
Wait, should we still talk about it the other day? Chris! So you just hold it because it's really hot and then you wave yourself with the flower. Like that. So I'll put, wait, 2 seconds, guys. Wait, can you do it? Legend.
Just a cutaway because it's really hot.
Brooke's filming a cutaway. Not sure in the context of the song what this has got to do with I'll Be There For You.
We're hot and it's I'll Be There For You.
Guys, can we show a bit of love in the comments for Malcolm? Because although I destroyed all of his arguments and beliefs, we do support everyone here at Road Trip.
I said to him after, I was like, I think bless him because he's quite old. He's probably not a little bit well or whatever. I was a bit unwell. So I was like, yeah. I don't know.
What are you doing? Guys, expect a cover with Rye having a leaf in his mouth.
He deep throated the leaf. Go on, Rye, show the camera. Go on. No, that's not what you did. Go on, get it in. Oh, that's sick.
Can we just get this for a sad story?
How did you play it? Did you put your own? Oh no.
check our Instagram story out in a minute.
Okay, what's next?
Mikey and me and you. Yeah, guys, Mike's got a solo in this one before you all kick off.
He does. I don't really know what to talk about. This is sort of like, I sort of just went live as like banter, and then there's actually 4,000 people online.
If you could find that in that little spot.
space there. Right.
There's a little hole you can get through.
Yeah, I think there must be one of these that have moved.
A standing shot in those leaves against that wall would be quite sick.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, hero. Thank you, bro.
You can fill the hall of familiar.
Ah, oh, Jack got us all water. What a legend.
It's Mikey, but...
Oh, Mikey got us all water. What a legend.
Thank you so much.
I didn't know whether to answer Chris then. I felt a bit rude. He looked at me and went, thanks very much. I was like, and get him. What about sitting up there?
Yeah, you go and sit up there.
Yeah. Hi from Stoke-on-Trent. What's up from Stoke-on-Trent? Thank you, Hamani, for a panda. Oh, to be fair, you can just walk in.
Lovely.
Right, guys, I might have to go in a minute because I think we're going to do some band shots.
Protected roof, risk of falling, risk of death.
Wow.
Wow. It's only a gate.
It's only a gate.
Where's even the roof?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Oh, up there.
Pretty fragile roof, isn't it?
There's not time for that.
Does someone order an Uber?
Cry.
Henry?
Guys, we can push this
after what, for a new one.
You can stand on the back like a stage.
That'd be lovely. On time car. Please don't go. I might have to in a little while because we've got to record our bits to our songs and stuff. Yeah. Boiling, I'm wearing a sweater. Follow me. I will follow you. If I can see your name again, because it sort of went really fast and there's about 60,000 comments that have just gone by since then. I will follow you if I see it. Mikey's filming his part. Of course I can. Yeah, I can hold your phone. Guys, you already know what cover it is. It's I'll Be There by Jess Glynn, because you're going to hear it now anyway. Lovely. So, you can go again. Yes. Here you go. Is that... That's quite far. Come on, there you go. When it's Friday night and the dreams don't work the same, you're alone with yourself and there's no one else to blame.
Beautiful. Are we getting close up?
Let's go again. Not gonna play the rest because that was a teaser.
And into camera.
Nearly went into shot then. Sorry, mate. Oh, wow. That's terrible. Sorry, mate. Oi. Mate, it's the worst time to go live. Yeah, someone just happened. I don't know if I should say it. Oh, I'll end this.
Yeah, go on. Alright, bye. Thanks for watching. Peace.
Guys, we love you.
We're going to keep filming.
Yeah, see you later, guys. We love you.